like chained up. Starsdale looks to finish line for them. Everything's okay, gives them a green flag. Jim Turner over to Sebastian Ohio, the swing. That's all for Jim Kerr, the Thrill Seeker El Camino. Right. Randy Petro with the Challenger full truck. Randy Petro, all for Randy. Will be our 10th puller. Charlene Kabee, New Haven, Indiana. flag, Dale Wolf. Jeff McPherson, Somerville, Ohio. McPherson, Circleville, and now we have we've got six in the pull-off. Crank up, got the green flag, it's Dale Wolf. Out the end. Now we got seven. Craig bounced his way out the end. Drive director for the Hoosier State organization, the NPPA. John Cabine, 44 years old, out of New Haven, Indiana. Signal is light to chain up on the sled. Got the green fly. John Cabine, New Haven, Indiana. The Cabine Machine. For John Cabine, New Haven, Indiana. He's a sheet metal worker for trade, and guess what he calls his truck? He calls that truck the Tin Man. Married, got five children. They're going 3 years with a modified two-wheel drive, and 2 years with a blown two-wheel drive. Jack Farabee, sheet metal worker for trade, so he calls that truck the Tin Man. Beautiful, beautiful looking truck. Red headlights are blinking at you. The side dip, side marker lights there on the bed are blinking at you as it goes down the track. Beautiful older Chevrolet truck made into a Kohler truck. Jack Farabee, Columbus, Ohio. Here we go. Close to the end, we can't tell from here. We believe it's a full point here. We're waiting on word for the finish line. Andy Petro's got the chain tightened up. Got the green flag from Dale Wolf. Bringing the RPMs up, getting ready to cut her loose. Andy Petro! Randy Petro, the Buckeye Hauler, out the end. Star Dale Gisington. Signal tight chain. He's got the green flag out for Craig Huff. The Hudson Dairy, West Alexandria, Ohio. Craig Huff, looks like he's out there. Craig Huff. That's all for Richard Wrightsmith, Findlay, Ohio. Mark Roser, North Manchester, Indiana, got the green flag. Also, we got to thank the Mark Tire Company. Signal to tighten up the chain from Dale Wolf. We got the chain tight. We got that green flag. Here in motion there. Get that visor down. We got that green flag from Dale Wolf. Randy Pizza has handed it off. That's all, Randy Pietro. He's close to the ranks 10th in the Ohio State points race this year. Take it up. That's CarQuest Auto Parts, Mark Racer, North Manchester, Indiana. Uh-oh, I think we're done. We need a tow tractor. That's all, Mark Racer.